प्रधानमंत्री नरेंद्र मोदी ने शुक्रवार को यूक्रेन के राष्ट्रपति वोलोदिमिर जेलेंस्की से कीव में मुलाकात की। ये मुलाकात युद्धग्रस्त देश की ऐतिहासिक यात्रा का हिस्सा थी। इस मुलाकात के बाद जेलेंस्की गदगद हैं। उन्होंने पीएम मोदी की यूक्रेन यात्रा को सराहा, साथ ही कहा कि ये महत्वपूर्ण है कि भारत अंतर्राष्ट्रीय कानून के प्रति प्रतिबद्ध है और कीव की संप्रभुता और क्षेत्रीय अखंडता का समर्थन भी करता है। यूक्रेन के राष्ट्रपति ने युद्ध में मारे गए यूक्रेन के बच्चों की स्मृति को सम्मान देकर प्रधानमंत्री मोदी द्वारा शुरू की गई उनकी यात्रा की सराहना की। उन्होंने आगे कहा कि वो इस युद्ध के दौरान भारत द्वारा प्रदान किए गए मानवीय सहायता पैकेजों के लिए भी आभारी हैं।
For your question, so first of all, a really very good meeting, and this historic one, and for us it's very important that the first prime minister from your very big country, and during all our history, all our independent history, so it's during last 33 years, almost 33, because tomorrow it will be the 33rd independent day. So this is historic moment for our nations. It's not about me or Prime Minister Modi, it's not about personalities. That's why I think that it's more important that both of us. It's about both our nations. And that's why I think it's historic a moment, and I'm very thankful to Prime Minister for coming. The second one, so yes, it's a good beginning with some practical steps with the first four documents between our countries, and I think it's just beginning, and I think we'll continue, of course, we'll continue, and we decided that we can have on the level of governments, we'll have meetings very, very productive and concrete. I like very concrete steps to have something very concrete, and it's much more influential than any words.